this mead if you want to live.
How unfortunate for you.
Goblins love.
I haven't had a gem artisan game in like, feels like over a week. And I used to play it like at least once every single day and was getting really good placements, so maybe this mech start will force me to go for it. Be nice if I could hit a heaven bomber right on round three to get a free roll immediately.
Another day, another win.
Avenge Knight. You know what they say, chat. Plans change.
Prince Charming, I'm a horseman in black.
Another
Yo, Rook9, thank you very much for that raid. Welcome everybody. I'm not sure why the notification didn't pop up.
I am the
axe gonna give it to ya.
What do we need to do?
In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
I think I might want to play Ripper and pray that I win the round and then grab the other light blade. Ripper's really good. And of course I'm okay at one.
Another day.
In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
Our golly. The holy light. Now we're cooking, boys. Yo, what's up, Rosie? Now I do. This guy could potentially beat me. Two-star heavy.
How unfortunate for you.
All night.
I am the knight, the Bat Knight.
Need one more knight, right? Need Evil Knight or DK? Alright, the Hell Knight hit the Abbey. The Abbey has a goblin buff on it though, so it's gonna be really hard for me to kill it. There we go. Hell Knight got it again. Hell Knight got it again. Let's go! Clutch Hell Knight, man.
Another day, another win.
Ooh, Red Fox.
Your everyday girl.
Axe gonna give it to ya.
I mean, humans. Got Hunter. He does have Bunny, so I have to watch out for Bunny. This guy also has Bunny. Yes.
The fate of Glacier Clan is in my hands.
That guy's pretty tough. Yo, what's up, Cuddy? When are you gonna stand up though? What do you mean?
Another day, another win.
So rude. I thought I was invited to host the wedding.
Well, I mean, I'm happy we're 100%ing and we're at least have three humans, but kind of need to hit Evil Knight ASAP. This guy could easily beat me after creep round, so I need it either. I probably need to level and roll for Evil Knight. Yo, what's up, Lance? I probably not. I'm only going to play like four games probably, so I doubt I'll get the queen unless I get in first every single one.
Just how I am.
Don't look up.
Dude, I've rolled like four red foxes, I swear. Need Evil Knight. Or just give me Dragonite.
No one can beat death.
There we go. Stand up, stream, table up. Oh, I mean, I might do a game standing in a little bit. My back is kind of tight today. And what do you mean, how much have I lost? Like, points? Oh, wait. Not that much. 10 or 15 pounds so far.
You did your best.
Slow and steady, slow and steady. My actual, my lean mass has gone up, so I'm doing, it feels more like a recomposition so far. Like my weight's, my body weight's gone down a little bit, but my lean mass has gone up, so. Which is weird because I've trained for off and on for so many years, it doesn't make sense for me to gain lean mass in like a month and a half, but I guess it's probably just like the creatine filling me up. Cycling back onto that. Regaining some of the muscle that I lost. Yeah, it's one day at a time, man. It's a long journey ahead still. But I can barely see a hint of progress, you know?
That's just how I am.
It's coming, like the dragons in Game of Thrones. It's coming.
Non-stop chop chop of stainless.
I am the Eggman.
I could really use a Dragonite, man. Just to get humans in. I don't want to take out this berserker. Especially with only a one-star revenge. Yo, good mood, Zap Zap, thanks for fall. If I win, I'll sell this and get the 20 gold. That must be hard for you, man. It must be hard to be born perfect.
How unfortunate for you.
That's what real struggle is.
Toothache? Remove it. Itchy hand? Same thing.
Need reinforcement?
Praise the holy light.
I'm an Easter egg. You found me.
You were a human for six, right?
For you.
Dude, I've gotten so many eggs. What the hell?
I'm a magic.
I kind of want to roll for one more human, but fountain. Might not hit it. Because I need a 4 cost, right? Nah. I'll roll twice for it.
Feel the fire of the phoenix.
I'm gonna chop you up and cook you for dinner.
Frustrating that I didn't get it. I got 4 eggs though, so far this game. Or no, 3 eggs. Yo, what's up, Proxy? After this one.
Another day, another win.
Charming. I'm a horseman in black.
Whisper Seer said my fate is sealed with snake venom.
Yo, what's up? Hamad. Good to see you. I mean, I probably don't need that magic resistance because I could have scouted and saw there's no mages, but I know better than to assume that no one's going to transition into mage. Someone always does. Not yet, Proxy. We just started. We need a Dragonite, man. Come on, game. Dude, I've gotten so many eggs. I don't need this many eggs, man. It's a waste of gold. I mean, I make my own thumbnails. I think my own thumbnails are pretty good, dude. That's like the best thing that I do, I think.
My dragon needs to take a breath.
It's my video editing that's too time-consuming and low quality. But I think my thumbnails are fucking banger. My Photoshop skills are S-tier. Plus, I have all the art assets that you need for auto chests. It would take that guy, like, days just to accumulate all the shit that I have already. That cover tournaments? Like what kind of tournaments? There has to be tournaments in order to cover tournaments.
High five.
Another day.
Another win.
Well, send me the link to it, Cuddy. I'll look at it. They can't get too much protein, Proxy. That'd be cheating. My Avenge hasn't died a single round since round 3. It's crazy.
My dragon needs to take a breath.
Thank you. That's rough, Dumptack.
You did your best, and that's what counts.
My order.
I give you my blessing. You will live and never fall into darkness.
My dragon needs to take a breath.
And that's what counts.
All right, guys, I gotta focus the rest of this game and stop reading chat. Nope. Not on you guys, but I just need to focus. This guy's playing four Witchers. He could beat me pretty soon. He doesn't have a great carry. He has a two-star Abbey carry. If he gets like a two-star Witcher, though, he could give me trouble. It'd be nice if I hit the Witcher player right now before he got too strong.
How unfortunate for you.
The mission of a knight will not be forgotten because of death.
I don't really want to reforge anything yet. I want to keep this until the mage player dies. He's already got Empress, so he could end up making a big comeback here. And I really wanted to face the Witcher player now instead of later. Broken? It shouldn't be. Now they're working. Dude, my game is lagging like crazy right now. Frustrating. I don't know what to do to fix it.
Another day, another win.
I can sense the lag. Like, the round is starting and then it's pausing for 10 seconds before anything happens. See how it's lagging? Can you not see that? There's like a 5 second delay.
Unfortunate for you.
World is empty. Ents was brought away.
It fluctuates day to day, Cuddy. Some days I get like 50 viewers, some days I get, you know, 20. I don't really pay attention to it. I just try to act the same or stream the same way regardless. Hopefully over time it grows, but you never know. I think it's just today I got a raid from Rook 9, so it seems inflated. When you get a raid, that doesn't really count towards your average viewers according to Twitch, so. None of those viewers count, really, statistically, in terms of, like, hitting partner or anything. I forgot to add the stupid defector.
Is more toxic than venom.
Beneath the veil is the Pharaoh's favorite concubine.
Another day, another win.
Don't worry, I got your back. You can trust me.
So worried about those four Witcher players, Soul Blade 2.
How unfortunate for you.
Doesn't make sense.
You know nothing about drawing eggers.
I knew that fucker was gonna beat me, chat! These hands can help. I was trying to go for a perfect game. I knew that was gonna happen. Unlucky. That sucks. I'm losing everybody, what the hell? What's up, Pablo? Pablo?
Creating gold. The sell button is up on the right.
I am inevitable.
Man, I need to reforge so many times. Celestial doesn't do shit against pure damage, man. Why would I go for that? Or no, I did. I thought you meant Curious. Yeah, I did go for Celestial. Am I dead? Jesus Christ, man. This is ridiculous.
No life is left under my pen.
Let me heal them.
Don't worry.
Venom, venom. When do I get him?
They look sick of living.
These hands can tell
the law of equivalent exchange.
So rude.
How unfortunate for you.
Hoodoo, hoodoo. They look sick of living. Let's cure that.
Pride isn't
the law of equivalent exchange. I don't think so.
No, I'm dead. My Avenge died. Oh.
Another day. Another
one HP. Fuck! Why won't this guy die?
Prince Charming. I'm a horseman in black.
Oh, can't you be kind, kid?
Don't worry. I got your back. You can trust me. The world's messed up, not me.
Man, that was scary. We got so low there. Yikes. Ugh, almost threw that one, boys. Not gonna lie, I almost threw that one.
I give you my blessing. You will live and never fall into darkness.
This soul blade was really strong. Random Empress 2-star.